Hey, my name is Dr. Sean Price, Clinical Coordinator here at The Fix in Fort Walton Beach. This is video number three about the different types of functional medicine. And on this one, I want to talk about whole foods and other types of herbs. So in video two, we talked about nutraceuticals and certain herbs that override the body and can in the short term help with symptomatic relief, but not necessarily build long-term health. Well, in the final model, in whole foods and certain other herbs, these are products that are used to actually help support normal function and help rebuild the system. So let's talk about the adrenal glands, for example. Let's say that you have adrenal fatigue. And let's say you go to the doctor and you get the functional medicine testing done, and they do your saliva testing, and they find that your cortisol levels are low and things are off. So medically, they may give you some hydrocortisol to help support that. And you might feel better, you know, for the short term, because now you've got this cortisol level coming in. Doesn't help the adrenal glands at all, because now the adrenal glands are just kind of not having to work because you've got this cortisol coming in. But if you don't fix the adrenals, then they become, they atrophy and they fatigue over long term. Let's say you go the nutraceutical route. So you take, you know, some vitamin C, some selenium, some iodine, some ashwagandha, some herbs and things like that that stimulate the adrenal glands. So you might start feeling better as soon as you take the supplement, because now you've got a gland that's tired and you caused it to kick in and start working better, so you feel better. The problem with that is you have a gland that's fatigued. Take a supplement, causes that gland to become more active, it's going to fatigue more. You need more supplement, it's going to fatigue more, you need more supplement. And eventually, the gland fatigues completely and the supplement doesn't work any longer. Okay, so short term you feel better, long term it ends up making the problem worse. That's the nutraceutical and the short term herbal relief. Now, whole foods, the negative to this is you've got a gland that's fatigued, you take the whole food supplement, the gland doesn't start, it doesn't get boosted, so you don't get that immediate relief. But what happens is when you're taking the whole food supplement, you start feeding that gland, you start giving it the nutrients that it needs, you start supporting its normal function. So when you do start feeling better, it's because the gland has built up strength, the gland has gotten stronger, the gland is able to do its job. So that feeling better is not because of the whole food supplement or the long-term herb, which we don't use a whole lot of those, but that whole food supplement, it's not because of that supplement that you're feeling better, it's because the gland is starting to function better. And then if you do this long enough, if you support that overall function long enough, then the gland will actually get to the point where it can heal and it can start functioning better and better. Eventually you've got a functioning gland and you take away the supplement and now you've got a long-term result. So that's the difference with whole food. The negative to this style of functional medicine is that it takes longer, it takes patience, because you're rebuilding the body, you're feeding the body, and you're helping the body restore normal function. You're actually working towards healing. These other ones are more symptomatic management, so you feel better quicker, but your long-term result isn't there. So you have to decide, what is it that you want? Do you want the short-term feel better quick fix, or do you want something that's gonna last longer and help you actually achieve long-term results to achieve your health? And you can do a combination. We use a combination of nutraceuticals, herbs, and whole foods in our office, but our primary focus is here because we want to rebuild your systems. In my opinion, I like working towards long-term benefit, and that's what we do in our office. Again, this is not a judgment. If you are looking for quick fix, you know, our office may not be the office for you. But that quick fix is short-term results. It's not long-term. Okay, I hope this makes sense. Again, please feel free to post any questions below, and I look forward to hearing from you.